Taylor for that SAT word and the pledge.
Now it's time for staff news.